Congresswoman-elect Bush, will you vote for Nancy Pelosi as Speaker?
What I'm going to do is make sure that the voices of the people of St. Louis are heard and that we have what we need. And so you'll find out then.
That's not a yes.
I'm working with my community. I'm working with my community.
Okay. And Congressman-elect Bowman, will you vote for Nancy Pelosi as Speaker?
So you will find out when my vote is tallied, and again, organizing with our community to figure out what's best.
I'm just curious, what does that mean? When you said organizing with our community, I mean, what do you want to hear from them real quick in order to make your decision on whether Nancy Pelosi should be the Speaker?
So you know, for me,
go ahead, Corey. Go, Jamal.
For me, go ahead.
Sorry, we're almost out of time, actually.